Tongue twister number 31. If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose?